Hola. DC Douglas with another post-audition thought, which is the first one, I think, for this year and in a long time as well. I decided to do one because the future is now. Meaning that I had this audition that I thought was a feature film at first, because it was listed as a feature film, being cast by a feature film casting director, and for a role that would be awesome in a feature film. And then as you start to read all the other roles, you think, wait, there's way too much plot here for a feature film, and you realize it's a video game. But you realize it's a full mocap, voiceover, whole kit and caboodle together, but being cast by a feature film casting director. And done right. First time I've been to one where it was done right. Because usually when there's that crossover, they don't know what the hell they're doing. It was great. It was fun. It was a great role. DJ in the 1970s, early 1970 in the South, racist. That says me all over it, doesn't it? Anyway, it was fun. The future is now. Gotta go.